As a woman continues to recover from a gator's grisly grip, not far from where she was rushed to the hospital at Fay Lake Wilderness Park, people visiting tell about their own alligator sightings here.
We saw a couple of baby alligators, and you know, typically if there's baby alligators, there's going to be a mama close by, a big one.
Gators are one reason Mike Kiker, like many others, won't wade into this water. But over the weekend, about a dozen people were cooling off in it, enjoying good weather, when a woman's scream set a rescue in motion.
Next thing we know, we pull her out, and her side and her thigh was open.
Gabe Nygaard was there and says everyone ran from the water and did what they could to help the woman who was bitten. She's Nicole Tillman from Melbourne.
Several people grabbed towels and shirts and wrapped her side and leg.
She was rushed to Holmes Regional Medical Center. Her injuries aren't life-threatening. A trapper then came out and found and caught the gator.
That's the typical spot where you see animals that have been fed hanging out at. He had had a human interaction before.
As far as alligator bites, I think this is about the second I've had in 35 years.
Gator bites are rare, but with the weather warm and getting warmer, experts say you should expect gators to be more active and to beware. In Port St. John, Matt Lapoli reporting, West 2 News.